Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Today I am coming with the unboxing of an ultimate fan, Atomberg Renesa Smart Plus ceiling fan. I bought it from Amazon for 5000 rupees. Do you think it's worth having a fan of 5000? Let's check. Come on. Here is the box Atomberg Renesa Smart Plus fan comes in. As you can see, it's well packed and displays some of the key features right on the front. Inside the box, we can see the user manual, the remote control, which is an essential part of the smart feature of this fan, metal rod, fan cups, the motor, and the fan blades. In this small box, we could find clamps, nuts and bolts. We have four color options and I have selected pearl white. It looks sleek, isn't it? Just look at this design. Atomberg Renesa Smart Plus fan has a modern minimalist design. It also comes with an energy efficient lights. We will take a closer look later. As you can see, this BLDC fan consumes just 35 watt at maximum speed. Now let's talk about the installation. It's important to note that ceiling fan installation can be a bit complex, so we highly recommend hiring a professional electrician for this. The user manual provides detailed instruction on how to set up the fan. Anyway, I have done it by myself. I felt the connection of safety cable was a bit complicated process. I never saw this cable with other fans. It is provided as an additional safety feature. Please ensure the safety cable is fitted correctly and tightened securely. Now it's ready to switch on. Thank you. One of the standout features of the Atomberg Renesa fan is its remote control. It's user-friendly and allows you to control the fan speed, lights, and set timers. Additionally, you can connect the fan to a mobile app for more advanced features. These include scheduling, voice control if you have a compatible smart home system, and even monitoring your energy consumption. In Google Play Store, we could see two apps of Atomberg that may be confusing. Initially, I tried the second one, but it was not working. I couldn't connect my fan using Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Then I tried the Atomberg Home app. Let me show you how to log in and add the fan to the app. Please watch carefully. Now the fan has been added to our device list. We could see an interface similar to the remote control. Using this voice option, we can give voice instruction to the fan.
Turn on LED light. Turn off the fan.
Turning off the fan.
Turning on the fan.
Next, I will show you how to add Google Assistant. Now we have successfully added the fan to the Google smart devices.
Hey Google, turn off my fan. Hey Google, turn on my fan.
Okay, turning Renee's fan on.
Hey Google, turn LED off.
Got it. Turning off light on Renee's fan.
Hey Google, turn LED on.
Sure. Turning on light on Renee's fan.
Similarly, we can add and use it with Alexa. Overall, the Atomberg Renesa Smart Plus fan looks like a promising addition to your smart home. One of the most impressive aspects is its energy efficiency. It is designed to consume significantly less power compared to traditional fans. This means energy saving and a low electricity bill for you.
I strongly recommend this fan for lazy people like me. If you think you are smart and lazy, go ahead. This is for you. If you feel my videos are helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.